That's right, kids. Yay, all right. Hey, welcome back, guys. This is Red Tiger Gaming. I'm going to hit you up with some GTA 5 gameplay, and here it is with this picture, and we've got some really big heist info today, and let's get into the video, like, straight away. Finally, some GTA 5 gameplay. Number one. Now, we've got a lot of leaks here by FunMW2, and I got inspired by this video from Lispy Jimmy. His video and channel will be in the description, like, if I don't say it right, like, if I don't say it too good, like, if I don't give a good explanation, then go to his video, he'll give a better explanation. But this is just for you guys that are on my channel and not his. Okay, so let's start from number one. Apply JF contact. Use to add the JF contact to your contact list. So that's, like, how it adds. And then apply LS2 contact. Use to add contact Lester star 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 still unknown contact name to your contact list. Now that is pretty unknown and pretty weird, but anyway, that now there's set_avalanche and then env. This will set an avalanche in a specific area on the map whilst playing a heist mission. With this setting, this is a new feature for current generation platforms. From our sources, this will not be available on last generation platforms like the Xbox 360 and the PS3. Now let's go to the third one. Set tsunami ENB. This will set a tsunami in a specific area on the map whilst playing a heist mission with this setting. This is a new feature for current gen platforms. From our sources, this will not be available on last generation platforms. Now let's stop here for 1 second, guys. I do not think there will be avalanche in a tsunami. That's so make believe. Like, what happens if you're in the middle of the country? Is a tsunami gonna fly over the country, or an avalanche? I just think that's some shit that they made up. So let's get to number four. Is lockdown zone applied? This is a new feature allowing certain areas of the map to be cornered off by from access by police, military, and other law enforcement. This isn't the same as a current police cones while wanted. This is probably like some big armored things like they had in the Liberty City bridges, like those ones when you couldn't get to the other map. Bank CPM render. Rendering for a new brand, new interior located inside a bank premises. Okay, so it's like new interiors, a new brand. IS player JP meter. Drop points JP is now metered like RP for use during heists from the source code JP can be used to take part in more advanced heists. So like you level, so it's kind of like two levels. So you got your RP to unlock stuff, but for heists you probably like have a JP for like unlocking better heists. And then here's apply Pegasus emergency contact. A new contact from the infamous Pegasus allowing players to order emergency vehicles to their location for use in heist missions for camouflage, whatever that means. Camouflage. Set time emergency vehicle ownership. This is a timer for the amount of time you are permitted to hire an emergency vehicle from our sources. This is also arriving to free mode, allowing temporary rental of emergency vehicles. It should function the way that Lester allows you to hire boats and vehicles. Who even hires boats and vehicles from Lester? Maybe a helicopter or something, or a plane. Is health meter paused? Oh, it's not is, like whenever I think it, health meter paused. Used as function of Jeff to flee for a certain amount of time or with little or no health depleted. Apartment MSC accessible. This feature is still unclear, but suggests from sources that limited access to the apartment is available during the heist planning phase of heist. Last one, Bahama interactive rendering. Rendering the nightclub in free mode once opened after heist DLC is an interactive interior. Now guys, this is huge. the Bahama Mamas has been found, but I don't believe the tsunami and the avalanche. Give me your thoughts in the description below, because, like, freaking really, a freaking avalanche and a tsunami, like, what the hell? When's that gonna happen? So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I will see you next time. Red Tiger Gaming is out. Be sure to hit that subscribe button on the road to 50 subscribers. See you guys later next time.